Hi friends, today in our crash learning we are going to see the subtraction. So in what way the subtraction is going to help with the help of Vedic trick. So usually in the subtraction we used to go by right to left, and sometimes we need to borrow also. Say for example 543 minus 212. How will use to subtract from right to left in this way? For example 3 minus 2, 1, 4 minus 1, 3, 5 minus 2, 3. So the answer is 331. This is without borrowing. And I'll go with another example. This is 46 minus 27. So 46 minus 27, you can able to see 6 minus 7 is not possible. So in our school days, we used to borrow the values, which is this is 16, and we used to cut the values. 16 minus 7, which is 9. 3 minus 2, 1. So the answer is 19. Again, this is from right to left. So now, today what I am going to introduce is called base complement method. When the children finding difficulty when they borrow the numbers, we can use this method. Here we are going to absolutely add the values and we are going to get the answer, especially in the subtraction. So in what way this complement is going to help? In our previous videos, if you watch, you would have come to know what is meant by the complement. So the complement is nothing but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are the numbers. If you want to know the complement, what if you add, you will get 10, the base. So 9 if you add, you will get 10. So this is called the complement. So the complement of 2 is 8. The complement of 3 is 7. Complement of 4 is 6. And 5 is 5. 6 is 4. 7, 3, here 2, and 9, 1. This is what the complement. If you know the complement clearly, without borrowing, we can able to add it. So how we are going to do? So now especially, in this complement method, we are going to start from left to right. For a change, we are going to start from left to right. 4 minus 2 is what? You will get 2. I have taken the similar example to show my answer is right or not. So 4 minus 2 is 2. I have made it as 2. Next, if you see, 6 minus 7, which is not possible, we should borrow. Instead of this, we are going to do complement. How am I going to do? 7, what is the complement of 7? Complement of 7 is 3. So that 3 add with 9. That 3 add with 6. So what is 3 plus 6, which is 9. So when you take the complement, what you must do, the previous number you should subtract to 1, that is 1. So the answer is 19. So are we arising with the same answer? The same way we are going to proceed. Now let's take with this example. As I told, we should start from left to right. So now what is 8 minus 4, which is 4. Complement of 9 is 1. Add with 6, what you will get? 7. So here 7. And as you take the complement, you should reduce to one number, that is 37. So the answer is 37. Go with another example. This is 64 minus 29. You're going to subtract. As I told, this is left to right process. 6 minus 2 is 4. And now we are going to take the complement, we should borrow. So what is complement of 9? Which is 1. 1 plus 4, which is 5. We have taken complement reduced to 1. So the answer is 35. Now let's go with the 3 digit with 3 digit. Start from left to right process. What is 6 minus 4? 2. And then 7 minus 8, which is not possible. So complement of 8 is 2. What is 2 plus 7? 9. Make it as 9. Reduce 1 you will get. Go with the other digit. Here also we need to take complement. What is complement of 5? 5 is 5. What is 5 plus 3? What is 5 plus 3? Which is 8. So here I have taken complement, reduced 1. So this is 8. Answer is 188. Now let's go with 4 digit. So in the 4 digit, start from left to right. This is 7 minus 4, 3. Then as we need to take complement, what is complement of 5? Complement of 5 is 5. 5 plus 3, which is 8. So reduce 2. And then once again we need to take complement. Immediately reduce. And then the complement of 6 is 4 plus 2 is 6. Once again we need to take complement, immediately reduce it, go with this. 7 complement is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7. So the answer is 2757. At last example, again 4 digit with 4 digit, start from left to right process. 9 minus 5 is 4, and then again we need to take complement, immediately reduce it, you will get 3. What is complement of 5, which is 5? So 5 plus 4 is 9. Then once again we need to take complement, immediately reduce it. What is complement of 6? You will get 4. What is 4 plus 3? 7. And then the next digit, again we need to take complement. So this is 6. So then the complement of 4 is 6. What is 6 plus 2? Which is 8. So now the answer is 3868 is the answer. Hope you understand. Thank you.